It's more than password, it's password plus. Our guest stars, Barbara Rhoades and Bill Anderson. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
Wow, we got a great studio audience here. They're applauding. They're applauding that beautiful thing.
I think they're applauding your jacket. You know how nice
you like my
feels?
Velvet jacket?
I think that's real nice.
It's want to feel it? Hey, listen. Let's talk about your movie.
Okay.
Barbara Rhoades is making a movie. Has made a movie. Will be out on the big screen very soon, and it's called Serial.
It's called The Serial. It's
based The Serial.
The Serial. It's based on a book written by Syra McFadden about Marin County, and it's a crazy movie.
It was a good book.
Yes, it was a nice book.
Yeah,
funny.
It's very kind
fun.
Of Peyton Place-ish around.
A little crazy.
A little crazy. And you've got a new album coming out, young man?
Yeah, sure do. Called Nashville Mirrors.
Nashville. How many albums is that for you? Have you kept count?
No, I really haven't. My entire fan club is over there. How many albums have I made?
Now, you ought to know, really.
About 40.
About 40. All of them big sellers.
No.
This one's going to be Nashville Mirrors.
Yeah,
I can't wait to hear it. Now let's meet our current players, shall we? Debbie Sanders and Lynn Dixon. All right, Lynn Dixon here. Lynn Dixon is our current champion. She has $1,100 plus $100 in the current game. Now, tell us again with the signs about yourself.
All right. I'm from Tacoma, Washington. I am a belly dancer and a speech pathologist, and I have two children, a deaf daughter, Erica, and my son, Sean. And that's why I'm signing, so Erica can understand me.
Very good. Say hello to Erica. Oh, that's wonderful. That's wonderful. Now, let's remind ourselves about Debbie Sanders over here. Tell us about you again.
I'm a teacher of theater arts and physical education. I just moved here from San Jose, and I want to say hi to all of my kids at Cupertino. I miss you, but I like the ocean down here. It's great.
All right. Let's play the game. Here we are. We have $100 over here. We have nothing over here. We have another puzzle here.
You work on it.
Howard, this is a $100 puzzle, so you could tie it up on this. Debbie has the option this time. Okay, here we go. There's the first one. What are you going to do, Debbie?
I'll play.
Go.
Rectangle.
Triangle.
Second clue, Lynn.
Quadrangle.
Square?
Yes!
Right! There's one in here,
Bill, first clue in the puzzle, yours to guess. Square. What do you think it is?
Square. Trafalgar Square in London.
Is it Trafalgar Square in London? No, not with square up there. All right, here we go. You have the option.
Oh.
Pass or play, Lynn?
Okay.
Gonna play?
Yes, I'm going to play.
Go.
All right. Fannies.
Fanny butts?
Like cigarette butts.
Yeah,
now,
you remember
come on.
Fanny Butts? I knew her well. All right, here we go. Debbie, second clue.
Underneath.
Underneath the fanny.
Sit.
No.
No.
Second, third clue, Lynn.
Okay. Pajama.
Bottoms.
Yeah! No, it's a good clue.
I have them. I wear them once in a while.
You wear pajama bottoms? All right. Okay, now you have two clues up there. Square and bottoms.
Square bottoms. I married Add her sister.
What did you say?
Nothing.
All right.
Square bottoms. What has square bottoms? Chairs?
Is That's it chairs?
Stupid. Of course it's not chairs.
Not chairs, well, but Lynn, you kept the option. Yes. You've got it again.
Thank
Here you.
Here
you go.
Okay.
Pass or play, Lynn?
Okay, I think that I shall play.
Good.
Okay. Equilateral.
Can I look that up? Equilateral. Distance or something?
Second clue.
Squares.
Squares, eh?
Even.
No. Third clue.
Three.
Triangle?
Yeah! Yeah!
Geometry. Bill, geometry wasn't your best subject, right? Isosceles, would that have helped?
Oh, good.
With hypotenuse?
No, but you got it.
He was a man.
No, don't worry about it. You have it. You get to guess.
I knew isosceles.
Square bottoms and triangles.
Square bottoms and triangles. Diapers?
Is it diapers? Oh, you know, I thought you had it.
You know, I thought I did, too.
I thought you had it.
I got a little baby boy. I've been changing a lot of
things. Yeah, you sure have. Here we go. This is the next one. Now what are you going to do, Lynn?
I think I'll pass.
Debbie?
Okay. Coffins.
Mortuaries.
Second clue, okay. Lynn.
Pharaohs.
Tombs?
Yes!
All right, Bill. Oh, yeah! Square bottoms, triangles, tombs.
Those big old things. pyramids.
Oh, is it pyramids? Oh! Yes. Last was Egypt. No, that doesn't
somebody
get the game.
I don't know what it's doing. It come out all right.
One of those big old things. Tomb, pyramids. All right, very good. Now,
perfect.
The last clue you know was Egypt. Now we have a commercial, and then we have a $200 puzzle, which means you could tie, or they could win. So let's find out what happens right after this commercial. Don't go away. We'll be right back. $200 puzzle. You could tie. You have the option.
Okay.
You could win. There it is.
I'll play.
Go.
Ink. Pen.
Yes.
I thought you wanted it.
All right.
I saw her mind working.
Debbie, first clue, tie up the game. Pen. What do you think?
Calligraphy.
Is it calligraphy? No.
Oh,
that's a fancy word. All right. Here we go. Yes. Barbara's option.
I'm glad it wasn't.
I'll play again.
Go.
Obese. Fat.
Right. Debbie, tie up the game. Pen and fat. Pen, fat.
Quill.
Is it a quill? No. You think you have it?
Fat feather.
You think you got it? I think I have it. All right, here we go.
Oh, you looked. No. I thought that was it, too.
Okay.
Pass.
All right, Bill, go.
Nose.
Snout.
Right.
How did she do that?
For the game.
How did she do that?
For the game. Pen, fat, snout.
Is it pig?
Is it pig? Yes. Other two clues were oink and mammal. Debbie. That was a bad pass, I guess. Yeah.
But how did she get snouted?
Because I knew the.
Because she was going for. She had the aim of the puzzle.
Yeah. Sure.
Debbie, we have a fine Christmas gift for you.
Thank you.
We have our good best holiday wishes. Thank you. You have been a delightful player.
Thank you. It's been great.
And
Debbie,
we're going to go on now and play your second alphabetics, right?
Yes.
Let's go. Here we go. All right, now we have Christmas presents over here. We have trees around. We have the holiday season is all around us. We're full of the spirit. Now we want to give away $5,000 because that would make it a nice Christmas, wouldn't it? We have 10 passwords for you. They're arranged alphabetically, and we're having a little trouble with our doors, but we're getting them open. The 10 passwords are arranged alphabetically, and I think you'll find them interesting because they start with a letter.
I hope we do better than the doors are doing.
The doors are not doing too great right now. Just push it open. Go on, Corey. Get on camera and do it.
Yeah, that's fine. What scale for pushing doors open? Nothing can go wrong, go wrong.
Corey, this one's not out yet. That's good enough, he says, Corey. I wouldn't say that was brilliant pushing, Corey, but it was a... But the doors were against you. All right, so where do we pick it up? Right here? Hmm? Is that all going to be on camera?
Yes.
Okay, leave it on. You see, that's what happens here. Corey, our stage manager. Should I introduce Corey? I'd like... Not with credits? No credits? Okay. All right, I won't. Corey's very shy. We won't do that. All right. We have 10 passwords arranged alphabetically, and they start this time because we want you to get them. Listen to this. They start with Q.
I'm up on my Qs.
You're on up, good in Q. How are you with Zs?
There can't be that many.
No, there can't be that many. That's right. So you go Q to Z. You get 10 of them in 60 seconds. You have $5,000. It's Christmas. Our doors are not working, and so come on. Let's do something right. Let's get it. All right. 10 passwords, $5,000. So the first word starts with Q. There's your first word, Bill.
Okay.
Oh, okay. You got your clues? Mm-hmm. Now, if you get stuck, pass. All right. You're going to have 60 seconds. Ready? Go.
Montreal.
Quebec.
Yes. R.
Shake.
Rattle.
S.
Bath. Spray.
Shower.
T.
Instrument.
Trumpet.
Slide.
Trombone.
U.
We.
Us.
V.
Disappear.
Vanish.
W.
Greeting.
Welcome.
X.
Copy.
Xerox.
Y.
Bread.
Yeast.
Z.
Dr.
Zhivago.
Yeah! Zhivago, beautiful.
You know what I thought?
Yeah.
I thought somebody would misspell Chicago.
No, I don't care. I don't care about the doors, do you? You worked fine. You worked fine. Woo! Doctor, you were right about the Z. How many Zs are there?
You look just like my father. Pat well, Johnson, you really do.
Really? Young man, right?
Yeah, handsome. Handsome
devil. Okay. You have now a total of $6,500. And I'd like to meet your father. Thank you. That's a kind of one. We have a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Let's meet Rod Alamania. Come in, Rod. How are you? Have a seat. Rod, tell us about yourself. Here, let me... can I get rid of this? Okay. All right, now tell us about...
You just have to do everything around here.
Oh, yeah.
It's amazing.
Corey has to open the doors. I have to clean up the set. All right, Rod, now tell us about yourself.
Okay, I am single, born and raised in Los Angeles, and I have a very happy job working for an all-woman sales agency.
Mm-hmm. An all-woman wow. sales agency, and you're single?
Yes.
Are you tired?
Okay. Active.
All right. Well, you're happy. That's all that matters. All right, let's go. Here, Bill has the option. First...
We'll play.
Go.
Walt Disney.
Yes! All right, Rod, first going to puzzle is well, Disney.
Mickey Mouse.
Is it Mickey Mouse? No, but at Christmas that might have been a good idea. All right. Bill has the option. Gonna pass or play, Bill?
I'll play.
Go.
Comics. Cartoons.
Yes!
Wow! Hey, Rod, you have two clues up there now. Disney and cartoon.
Is it Fantasia?
Is it Fantasia? Another good Christmas season holiday idea that didn't work. All right. Bill has the option. Pass or play?
I'll play.
Go.
Three. Trio.
Yes! Very good. Okay, now, Rod, Disney cartoon and trio.
Three Little Pigs.
Is it the Three Little Pigs? Yeah!
What if he manipulates the women like that?
You think you'll ever have your turn? The other clues, let's go for the other clues. They were pork, which would have helped, and creatures. Now, you did it, you did it, you did it. You have $100 over here, but it takes three to win. We have a commercial. We'll fix our doors and we'll be right back. Don't go away. You didn't have a shot the last time.
No.
You didn't even get on the play, but you have the option this time. Lynn and Rod are given the clues, and you have the option. Gonna play?
Okay.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to go with it.
Go.
All right.
All right.
Limburger, yes.
All right, Barbara. First clue in the puzzle is cheese. What do you think?
Oh, Switzerland.
Is it Switzerland?
Oh.
No, but Lynn keeps the option.
Okay.
All right. All right.
Okay.
Budweiser.
Beer.
Nice. Barbara.
Cheese and beer.
Cheese and beer.
Oh, cheese and beer. Strange kind of cheese. Milwaukee.
Is it Milwaukee?
Oh.
No, I thought you might have had it.
Good guess.
All right.
Thank you.
Yeah. Lynn's option. Pass or play.
Okay, I'm gonna pass.
Okay, Rod. Gee.
Charlie Chan.
Rod. You read that little too early.
I can't help it.
I gotta tell you, on you, it looks very good. All right. Lynn, second clue.
Dummy.
McCarthy.
Right. McCarthy. Oh, right.
She told me a name.
No, now you have three clues up there. Cheese, beer, and McCarthy.
Wisconsin?
Is it the state where I was born?
Oh.
Wisconsin. Madison and State. Just must tell you, just a few miles down from Madison is Mineral Point, Wisconsin, the town where I was born, and it's a lovely town. Okay, here we go. Bill has the option, $200 puzzle. Whoever gets it wins the game. Pass or play, Bill?
I'll play.
Okay.
Subway. Train.
Second clue.
Subterranean.
Tunnel.
Third clue.
Nope.
Let's see, we said subway, and you said...
Subterranean.
Subterranean. Subway. Location.
Last clue.
Subterranean.
Underground.
Yes! First clue in the puzzle for the game. Underground, Lynn. For the game. Underground. What is it?
Subway.
Is it Subway? No. Barbara's option. There you go. Pass or play?
Pass.
Okay, Bill.
Sticky. Gooey.
Yes! Yeah! Don't pass. All right. Two clues for the game. Underground and gooey.
Is it tar?
Is it tar? No. But the option's over here. Bill has it. There you go. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Ebony.
Black.
Yes.
Yes.
Rod, three clues, underground, gooey, and black for the game. For the game.
Is it oil?
Is it oil? Yes! Okay. All right. We have to say goodbye to Lynn, but we wish you Merry Christmas, Lynn, with $6,600.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Yeah. We have a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away. You don't have to go. And before you go, will you sign Merry Christmas and Happy Hanukkah for us into camera four?
Certainly. Merry Christmas and Happy Hanukkah.
And thank you all. We'll see you tomorrow.
Some of our contestants will receive Hollywood safflower oil. Higher in polyunsaturated than other oils, Hollywood safflower oil contains no cholesterol from Hollywood foods. Mardi Gras by Washington Forge. Gleaming stainless with colorful Permac handles. Available in yellow, brown, white, blue, or red. Mardi Gras new from Washington Forge. Norelco's cordless portable manicure machine. 5 attachments for shaping, filing, buffing, cleaning, and smoothing. Nail Dazzler from Norelco. Creamettes, the macaroni and spaghetti in the famous green box. Cooks up for in the attendant just 7 minutes the way you like it. Can others see your pores with the naked eye? Deep clean them. Get a finer, silkier looking skin with Sudden Beauty Country Air Mask. Hamilton Beach Mini Drip Coffee and Tea Maker brews 2 to 4 cups in minutes. Fresh hot coffee only when you want it. Eliminates waste. Hamilton Beach, Scoville. This is Gene Woods speaking for Password Plus. A Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.